This is a really exciting moment that we're here and we have the rugby captain here. Can you just tell us what's just happened?
St George's have just won the UH Cup for the first time since 1882.
That's absolutely fantastic. And how long have you been the captain?
Just this year. We rotate every season, and it's been a long time coming. This is the third time in 6 years we've managed to get to the final, and third time lucky, I guess. So
fantastic. And who's with you?
This is Mike, our director of rugby. He's just put in so much effort into our team, and same with the coaching staff. It's just, yeah, we couldn't have done it without everyone involved, especially Mike as well here. So thank you so much to everyone.
Brilliant. And tell us, where are you at St George's?
Where am I at St George's?
As in, of course, are you doing what year?
I'm doing medicine. I'm taking a BSc between P and final year at the moment, so I managed to give a bit more time to rugby.
Who's your supervisor?
Mike's my supervisor. It's going well. Got dissertation to hand in next week. Maybe we can get an extension. I'm joking.
Yeah. Oh, well, that's brilliant.
Going to final year next year, but you'll play
next
year.
Going to final year next year, still going to play. You can't beat nights like this. So.
Fantastic. Well, thanks very much and many congratulations.
Thank you so much.